doing there? Thank you. just wanted to introduce myself. It's not exactly paradise, but what... Another day of hard work. It never changes.
Just looking to trade a little.
Okay.
Let's trade.
Go ahead.
How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks? Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Thank you. This work site has gone 0 days without an incident.
Hi.
Just chill out, Apple.
anything I can do to help out around here?
Yeah, let me show you.
Sure. You should have seen it. We cut those raiders to pieces. I doubt we'll do that.
We taught those raiders a lesson. We'll teach them again if they come back.
Hey. Can you understand a word I'm saying? Don't worry. It'll take some time, but I think we'll get used to one another. Even though I can't understand you, I think we'll get along just fine. All systems go? Time to hit the road. Heads up. Time to hit the road. I just want to trade a few things. Hey, boy. Everything okay, boy? Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. Hey! Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello. I'm in.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
God damn it.
The world's changed so much. None of this makes sense.
You all right? Listen, we need your help. And then maybe we can help you, huh? What brought you out here?
My baby Sean's been kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
That's messed up. I'm sorry. I know how this world can be. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks.
That ain't
it's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Sturgis, tell it.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
That's some serious protection.
Oh, it gets better. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun. Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the... Uh-huh. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Careful, kid. There's something coming.
here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Wait, I knew it.
Get down here! Let you and my boys have a little talk.
Come on, I've got places to be!
Let's do it!
I've got places to be.
Give up now, I'll make you quick.
I'll find him.
For the Commonwealth!
I think I got something over here.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did, and we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
I didn't do it for the money.
Hey, sorry. I'm used to everyone being in it only for themselves. You know, you remind me of my friends. The other Minutemen, the ones who gave their lives for something bigger than themselves. You should come with us to Sanctuary. We could use the help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Don't give me that destiny crap.
I just saw you go toe-to-toe with a 20-foot-tall irradiated lizard. You telling me you can't keep an open mind after that?
It's all right, Preston. Not everyone understands the sight. But I don't need you to believe. I just need you to listen. You're a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I'm listening.
Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this.
That ma'am.
Junk.
I'm sure
gonna
Preston
kill you.
Can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary. But shut, get going. Diamond City is where you need to head.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place
Mama Murphy
knows about.
The help you
Sanctuary.
Need is in Diamond City, child.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while
I'm
she
sure
was stoned out of her gourd.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find.
And now you want us to just head out
Sanctuary.
On another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy.
What?
It can hardly hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on,
Mama Murphy.
Time to go.
I'm sure Preston can handle anything we find until we reach Sanctuary.
Heads up. Just checking how you're doing.
Hold on to that power armor now.
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stick. We need to keep moving.
We're right behind you, boss.
Thank you.
Excuse me.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. I just wanted you to know that I am ready to do whatever it takes to make this into a real home. So, let me know if you have anything you need me to do.